Excuse me. Aren't you Marjorie Lee Winnick, the current Miss Georgia World? I couldn't help overhearing part of your conversation.
Well, I'm sorry. I didn't know anyone was here.
Yes, and I gather from your comments there are a couple of other things you don't know, Marjorie. For example, you probably didn't know that Suzanne was the only contestant in Georgia pageant history to sweep every category except congeniality. Or that when she emerged from the isolation booth to answer the question, what would you do to prevent war, she was the Miss Georgia. She didn't twirl just a baton. That baton was on fire. And when it finally did come down, Marjorie, my sister caught that baton, and 12,000 people jumped to their feet for 16 and one half minutes of uninterrupted thunderous ovation as flames illuminated her tear-stained face. And that, Marjorie, is the night the lights went out in Georgia.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Well, now you do.